Both worlds. You're celebrating your father and you're celebrating your work. Yeah. I'm sure your father would have teach you work comes first. So truly you're a family person and you know, you come from a lineage of such history. Dr. K. Chiranjeevi Garu has been ruling the hearts of Telugu prekshakula yokka manasini rule chestunnaru chaala decades ga. So aa lineage nunchi meer vastunnaru, aina style koddiga adopt chesukunnaru, but you have also established a different style and adapted your different market. And how has it been? Has it been easy, difficult? How did you establish that, your own OG style?
I think it's an interesting question. Adi enta kadanna avunanna, you're part of the same blood. And to take and remove that blood out of you, it's very difficult. They say family is, and what do they say? Family and the blood is thicker than water. So how much ever we try, the tinge of something of my uncle Pawan or my dad.
Pawan star.
Adi ekkado kontha kanipistune untadi. But I don't make a very conscious effort. Chala conscious ga edo different ga cheyalani eppudu nenu prayatnam cheyanu. I do what is justified or necessity for that movie, necessary for that movie and that character. And when you do justification for that movie and that scene, you will automatically look different. You don't have to try to be different from your dad or your uncle or anybody who's doing well in your family. Just be natural and true to the character, you will look different. That's what I do.
That's fabulous. You know, nobody could have put it in a better way. Thank you very much. You know, quick success builds ego and slow success builds character.
Absolutely.
And Charan, I want to ask you something. Meeku chala huge fan following undi, crazy fandom undi, oka mana India lone kaadu RRR tho inka Hollywood range kuda fandom undi, oka crazy fans experience meer chese untaru, mee life lo oka crazy fan experience edana unte meer marchipolendi, alanti edana oka moment unda, oka craziest fan experience?
India lo we experience a lot and I'm really thankful for my fans who have the trust and love for us. When I went for RRR promotions in Japan, there was a 68 or 72 between aged lady who has been following our path and our journey in this RRR and everything, and she started developing a liking towards the movie and especially towards me. She had a 180 page book, art book. And she had 180 page, all the 180 pages she hand drew every expression of mine from all the movies, all the songs.
Amazing.
And to meet her, I felt, I thanked the RRR team to take me to, for taking me to Japan and just to experience that person. She doesn't know my language. She was only introduced to me to my last 6-7 films through somebody.
182 pages.
She gave me the whole book, which she has, acquired all these.
Fantastic,
And that is something heartwarming. To have a young fan, somebody who's very youthful, is different from Japan having a 68-year-old person.
Yeah.
Now that is something that's called a responsibility that should, which we have to carry more than the legacy.
Yeah.
The fans' responsibility is more than the legacy we carry.
RRR shooting floor nunchi, RRR Oscar floor daaka, meer vellaru. A transition ela undi, a experience ela undi?
I think it is one of the most unique experience. అది కొత్తగా చెప్పకలేదు. రాజమౌళి గారితో పనిచేయడమే ఇట్ ఈస్ అన్ ఆనర్. అండ్ యూ గెట్ టు లర్న్ సంథింగ్ అండ్ లర్న్ సో మచ్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీ టైమ్ ఐ సీరియస్లీ ఎవ్రీ టైమ్ ఐ గో అండ్ మీట్ హిమ్ ఆర్ డూ అ మూవీ విత్ హిమ్ ఐ కంప్లీట్లీ బికమ్ ఐ అన్లర్న్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్. మళ్ళీ స్కూల్కి వెళ్ళిపోతున్నట్టు ఐ డీక్లటర్ మై ఆల్ మై ఎక్స్పీరియన్సెస్ అండ్ ఐ వాంట్ టు స్టార్ట్ ఫ్రెష్ అండ్ హీ లవ్స్ దట్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ అన్ యాటిట్యూడ్ ఐ ఫీల్ because you can experience more.
Yeah.
And there is so much to unlearn when you work with him and there's so much to learn. So it is very easy to work with such mavericks, such legends.
Yeah.
And obviously, Oscar was a feather on the hat for
amazing.
Hard work.
Amazing, what an amazing achievement.
And all the love people have given for Natu Natu.
Yes.
And it's because of the people and people's love, it went all the way there.
It's phenomenal. I mean, what you achieved on the global stage made the whole country so...
I think Ram Charan, manandariki telisemo chala mandiki tanu chala manchi philosopher anipisindi, chala interviews personal ga chusanu. Ante nothing to take away from you, but I think future lo meer kuda philosophy book raayachemo. దానికి మేమందరం క్యూ కడతామండి చదవడానికి.
Okay, I'll think about it. I like to read more than write.